is question number 5. The chitinous exoskeleton of arthropod is formed by the polymerization of.
Now let us move to the next question, that is question number 71. 71 says that in the circuit shown in the figure, if the potential at A is taken to be 0, the potential at B will be how much?
So question number 13 is on your screen. Which one of the following sets form a biodegradable polymer? So this question is come from your class 12 NCERT, that is from the polymer chapter.